Okay, so Baymax has a basic structure here. Start with the circle, it's an oval, simple. And then you go do his shoulders, probably a bit lower here, here, and then you wanna go out like that again. And he has a bit more of a rounder stomach at the bottom here. He walks like a penguin. Baymax is the kind of character you want to hug. They've got like a large shape like this, and then you want to separate them off like this. Simple. Big, huge arms. Come down to about here. I'm going to do one waving. You've got a big forearm here. You want to do his massive sausage fingers. So one here. And then don't forget his thumb. And his other hand now. It's got four fingers, including the thumb. And a little symbol here. Two eyes. Okay, so already you have a simple Baymax shape. Now if you want to go further into detail, you do so. I won't make detail. Here.